Good morning. It's a little bit late. It's after 11 o'clock, but it took a while to check out. And yeah, I stayed in Bad Füssen for the Füssing for the last 2 days because the heat wave was really immense and there was no way of hiking for Tyrion, especially for him. So, and now I'm on my way to the tiny little city Braunau, and yeah, that's in Austria actually. Yesterday I started the day with a typical Bavarian breakfast: white sausage, cheese, a brezel and a special beer. So my experience was already was telling me today won't be better if you started with a beer. So it came that we drank a bit, and I was not drunken, but today I still feel the alcohol, and it's really hard to hike, and the weather is so it's warm, it's humid, and it's not good. There are no camping sites around, so sooner or later I will search for a nice place where I can stay, and because I'm really tired. All of a sudden Tyrion vanished and I was screaming like hell for minutes until he came back, and now have a look. He's looking like a pig and he smells like that. A nice guy borrowed me his water pipe for watering the big garden so I could clean Tyrion. Very dark, evil clouds, wind, and it's just a question of time until it will start raining. And really, I would love to experience this in my tent, but there is no way for building up a tent here. It's really bad. Today is not a good hiking day. I still feel the beers from yesterday. It was simply too much. And so I stopped after, 12 or 13 kilometers. It must be enough for today. And I found here, it's not a nice spot, but it's okay. And, but there are millions of really very aggressive mosquitoes. The dog will have got a terrible night. And, I've got a mosquito net.